The Taiping Rebellion. One of the deadliest conflicts in history, the Taiping Rebellion, took place in China from 1850 to 1864. Led by Hong Xiuquan, who claimed to be the younger brother of Jesus Christ, the rebellion resulted in the deaths of an estimated 20 to 30 million people.